America's rights start with property rights. Anytime you restrict somebody's use of his property, understand that that is the first step down the slippery slope of restricting lots of other rights.